My name is Tracey Fogel, and we are in Colorado Springs at the North End. I was 20 years old, just got married, and started a family very early. My mother-in-law owned the Merle Norman, and I wanted to get back to work, and so she offered me partnership. So she'd do the days, I would do the nights, and it was a perfect opportunity for a young mom. We moved about 6 months ago in the mall for 31 years, and just recently renovated and moved. I really needed to start fresh. I had several options about how I wanted to go about doing the remodel. A lot of the vision was comfort. You know, I want somebody to come in and feel like they're walking into their living room, and they can sit down and talk with us and build friendships and relationships, because I think that's very important between us and our customers. As far as my staff goes, my girls, we are a family. We are very supportive, we love each other, and we would do anything for each other. And I think that, as crazy as it sounds, having a beautiful location and having something you're so proud of to come into work every day, the girls don't mind dusting the shelves and mopping the floor and keeping it looking beautiful. I think when you come in to work and you see this bright sunshine and the beautiful fixtures and all the wonderful products, it's easy to feel like you're a part of something. And I think that our girls all feel very connected and love coming to work. Having the store allows me to have a wonderful business, but yet have a family. The opportunity that Merle Norman has given me to run my own business and to be an independent woman and to be very successful, I'm very proud of it. I'm very proud to be here and be who I am.